Meant to have another unboxing here. I've been waiting for this for quite a while, so we're going to open it. It took a good while. It took like 3 months because I ordered it. Well, in December, like December 1st. And yeah, so hopefully this is worth the wait. Honestly, I had options between different colors, such as like a brown color or black, so I chose the black. Even though neither of them is the right color, that's in Silence of the Lambs, because it's more like a beige color, like tan, I guess. But then have the options, so if anything, I can just switch over it. But the mask was black and Red Dragon, which I don't care if that kind of mess with it. So here it is. Are you ready? I want one of these forever. And it is really heavy. Which is crazy. Like one of the complaints on the reviews is that it was very uncomfortable. It's a mask that's supposed to keep from biting people, so it's supposed to be comfortable. But isn't this so awesome? Like the quality? Like it's really hard resin. I thought it'd be like, you know, but it looks legit, isn't that awesome? And it has little snaps here that I like. I mean, of course, there's not really padding on this thing because it's, you know, not supposed to be comfortable for a prisoner. Which it really isn't comfortable, honestly, but, I mean, what do you expect? I can also put a little padding here, and it'll fit like a cotton ball or something. It'll really help, because it is a little tight, but that's the idea. I love it there. It's a little big there for my face, obviously, because I have a narrow face. It's not so big. But it looks good from the front, and go. Well, yeah. Surprisingly, it fits my chin. I have a really big chin. Oh, I have a big nose too, which that's what hurts my face. It is kind of uncomfortable there, but again, this is the point.
This mask is known to be worn from the character Hannibal from the 1991 film The Silence of the Lambs, which is one of my favorite films of all time.
Tell me, Senator, did you know it's Catherine herself? Did you breastfeed her? Toughened your nipples, didn't it? When your little girl's head is on the slab, where will it tickle you? Oh, and Senator, just one more thing. Now your suit.